Kingston, Jamaica, firefighters from different areas of the corporate area are now on the scene of a fire at the intersection of Fleet and Tower Streets in downtown Kingston, which has left 6 people homeless. The Jamaica Fire Brigade reported that a call was received about 12:45 p.m. that one of the houses was on fire. It was also reported that the fire had spread from the burning building to the other 4 dwellings. A woman, who is said to be a higgler, indicated that she lost provisions and money in the fire. Meanwhile, other residents stated that they lost everything. Investigations are ongoing, the police said.